what I meant was contour, not foundation.
And you kind of like take this tapered brush. Get rid of the excess. And then you kind of like go with the... like go with the downwards. Go with a downwards stroke. Can you even hear me? Okay, so after we do that, we take our beauty palette, which is, this is Profusion Cosmetics. It's a beauty chest. It has a lot of different colors. So we're gonna go in with some colors. I don't even remember which colors we did. Okay, I don't even remember which colors I did. You pink type blush. And we're gonna kind of go over I don't know if that's any better or any worse than what it was. I don't usually wear blush. I think that's a lot. Moving on, we're almost done with our look. This is kind of, I've used this a lot, but it's Avon Super Extend. It's a liquid eyeliner with a tapered thing. We're gonna try to do some eyeliner, but this might be dried out. I have a little mirror. Oh my gosh. No. See, I'm so bad at eyeliner. Oh my gosh. Okay. So what I usually do in this situation is just try to go back your mascara. We got Tarte mascara. It's the sample kind, but it works really well. You do your bottoms first. to wipe off my chapstick because if I put lipstick on,